Bananaphone. Ring, 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 Bananaphone. I've got this feeling so appealing for us to get together and sing, sing. Ring, 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 Bananaphone. Ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, Bananaphone. It grows in bunches, I've got my hunches, it's the best, beats the rest. Cellular, modular, interactive, modular, ring, 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 Bananaphone. Ping, pong, ping, pong, ping, pong, ping, Bananaphone. It's no baloney, it ain't a phony, my cellular, bananular phone. Don't need quarters, don't need dimes to call a friend of mine. Don't need computer or TV to have a real good time. I'll call for pizza, I'll call my cat, I'll call the White House, have a chat. I'll place a call around the world, operator get me Beijing, jing, jing, jing. Bananaphone. It's a real live mama and papa phone, a brother and sister and a dog a phone, a grandpa phone and a grandma phone too. Oh yeah, my cellular bananular phone. Bananaphone, ring, ring, ring.
It's a phone with a peel.
Bananaphone, ring, ring, ring.
Now you can have your phone and eat it too.
Bananaphone, ring, ring, ring.
This song drives me bananas.
Bananaphone, ring, ring, ring.
Get hacked, Billzo. I'm broken into your system, buddy. I've got all the code. Fucking hacked. He's hacked. Billzo is goddamn hacked, ladies and gentlemen. I stole his Steam key. All right? I stole his Steam key, ladies and gentlemen. You can't hear me? You can't fucking hear me? What are you talking about? Listen, I haven't streamed in a year. I spent all of the money on the hackers, all right? I didn't spend it on being able to run a Twitch stream. I don't know how to do that anymore, all right? Jesus, fuck. You guys, God, this is his chat? Jesus Christ. This is ridiculous. All right, guys, here's the deal. You know, Billzo, he's been streaming for a while, I suppose. I met him on the Tubbo stream, the tag stream. I tagged Tubbo. And so I think that I have the right to hack him and take everything that he owns. I think that that's a perfectly reasonable thing to do. Right? You know? Why are you guys confused? This is just how it is from now on. This is how it is from now on. I've got the Billzo shit now. He's gone, guys. Don't expect to see him anytime soon. Right? This is the reality now, ladies and gentlemen. What should we do? I had nothing planned for this. I'll be honest here. I had nothing planned at all. You prefer me? Yeah, I believe that. I believe that. I suppose that we should draft up some sort of, I don't know, some rules from now on, perhaps. Perhaps that we could make some rules from now on. Things are going to be changing a lot around here. That's all I'm saying. Things are going to be changing a very large amount. Because this is just so exciting to see you guys all here watching me. This is more viewers than I've ever had when I streamed. So I mean, this is what I deserve at the end of the day. This is what I deserve. If you're wondering, the hackers, it was a social engineering sort of hack that allowed me to get the stream key for Billzo's stream. It cost me a lot of money, but I got some of the best to do it. And basically what we did is we called up Billzo and we pretended to be a salesman for, you know, because we all know what Billzo loves so much. He loves... he's a really, really big fan of tight jeans. So we called him up. We were a wholesaler for really tight British jeans. UK Jean Co. is what we called ourselves. And, you know, we said we could get him some really, really good prices. All we needed to do was just get access to his computer. So after we got access to his computer, we the rest is history. I'm just going to play some intense ambient music because I think that that's appropriate. Yeah. Yeah. This is the new era, ladies and gentlemen. This is what's going on from now on. It's the Ted Nivison show. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Fuck you! Fuck you, Billzo streamers! I'm in charge now! Oh, yeah! Let's see what we can do with this situation. Get hacked, bitch! Get fucking hacked! This is the new zone. This is the Ted Nivison show. Yeah, okay, enough of that music. I gotta figure out something to do to make sure that I don't lose viewers drastically in this moment. I think that maybe we should, I know. Let's see. Is there any photo? I'm gonna Photoshop Bills and we'll make him look like an idiot. I'm gonna make him look like a fucking idiot. Let's see. I've got Photoshop. Let's see if I can actually get the stream to work. Let's see. I gotta click this. Yeah, yeah. All right, here we go. Yeah, this will work. This will be good. Yeah, I'm gonna defile his name. Why are you guys screaming? What are you guys screaming about? Oh yeah, we need to have some. What's some copyright free music? That's what Twitch streamers do, right? Copyright-free Twitch music. Let's see. What is this? DMC-free beats? Is this just Minecraft? What is this? Yeah, get Ted zoned. That's the new phrase now. What? This is stupid. I don't like this. What's the... Fairy Fountain? What is this? I don't like any of this music, guys. Does anyone have any suggestions on what to do here? I've got no fucking clue how to stream. I'm starting to sweat a little bit. I'm starting. You want Bill? Get the fuck out. If you can, hey mods, I'm in charge now, mods. Anyone who says that they want Bill so bad, just time them out for like 10 hours. Time them out for 10 hours. Yeah. That'll be good. That'll be good. You know, actually, it's funny because I don't mean to scare you guys, but I do have access to Schlatt's paste bin. These aren't intense. Yeah. I've got access to Schlatt's paste bin. You know, I could. I could do it. I could just go and pick up the paste bin and see if all the not founds and the was takens could disappear in a moment.